No?
Sean and I caught three big lobster and shot a couple fish. Our first dive was successful.